like really light. This is filming at the worst time. Hey guys, so the perfect music video just randomly dropped out of nowhere, and I knew we were kind of, some of us were prepared, I was not. So I haven't seen it yet. I was at the gym when it dropped and then I went to work today, so I haven't seen it once. From what I've heard though, everybody looks really good, so I'm pumped to see it. Let's just get the thing started, shall we? Oh. They're doing that thing where they pretend they're in a music video when you like look out the window. Oh. What was that picture? Liam, what the heck? He had to show us and then look at Niall drinking his Starbucks. Sorry. Okay, so it's just showing them that they're doing stuff in the hotel, like Niall golfing. Wish I could say I'm shocked. They look really good though. They look good in black and white. Did you just throw the Bible? What is happening? Oh, so it's just them like having a meeting? They're just hanging out? Is that the director? Oh! Didn't Harry wear that in like 2011, that outfit? I mean, I feel like this is what they do in the hotel rooms. They just hang out. It's kind of cool. Like, we're seeing, like, behind the scenes, but then still, like, what... I guess we're seeing behind the scenes, but still... And then them playing soccer. It's kind of cute. I like this one. Oh, bless Harry. Actually, all of them. Like, all these close-ups of Liam. Okay, so basically, never have them as a hotel guest. That's what I'm getting from this. So Harry just walking around by himself and then... Liam and... Alright, Louis just gonna mess stuff up. And Niall's also just walking by himself. Okay. Why is he laying on the bed with these weird clouds? I mean, I'm not complaining, but like, what the heck? I'm sorry. The fading of the things is great. Oh wow, I wonder how much Intercontinental paid to have that. Oh, tattoos. This is basically what they do in hotel rooms. Okay. Oh my god. They're just trashing hotel rooms like rock stars. Oh, now they're all together. Feeling very boy bandy. Niles has his shirt buttoned all the way to the top. That's an interesting look. And that's it. Raise of hands if you think only Harry sings basically all of Perfect, because... But it was cute. I like that music video like a lot better than some of the other ones, so... And it didn't go the turn that I thought it would, but they never seem to do that with their music videos. It's always like, oh, we think it's going to be one thing, and then they end up doing complete opposite. So it was kind of cool. It just showed them being nuts. Like I said, I like them in the black and white filtery thing. But yeah. I thought it was nice. Like, I don't know. I mean, obviously we all know what they do, like, behind really closed doors, but, or we all imagine what they do behind really closed doors, but... It's kind of like, I would probably never want them to be my hotel guest. That's what I've learned from this, but what did you think? Like, I thought it was nice. It wasn't my favorite music video of all times, but I definitely like that. It's definitely in the top, like, it's up to you and you and I. Oh, I said it. Whoops. Let me know down below what you thought of the music video. And One Direction, if you're watching this or you have to do copyright or whatever, don't kick me off. Like, I couldn't even post my Drag Me Down reaction. I had to post on Facebook because they were afraid I'm, like, selling the music or whatever. I'm just showing you what fans think of the music video and what we all think. So please don't do that, okay? Thanks. Here are the top five songs of the week, and as always, here are the top, my favorite top five One Direction music videos, and I will see you guys next week. Bye!